afternoon, everyone. I'm Olivia Vaz getting a pulse on U.S. markets this Tuesday afternoon. We had a little bit of a sell-off in the morning, but recovering mildly intraday as we head into the close. So let's see how the Forex is shaping up. Let's see if it is as strong as a rebound as the stock market. We are seeing the upside prevail in the U.S. Canadian dollar pair. Long positions above 127.25 favored. Targets at 128.25 and 128.60. In extension, euro dollar seeks a further advance, pound seeking a further advance as well. Dollar yen, the downside prevails in that pair. In Bitcoin today, we are seeing a downside there as well, as long as 57,920 is resistance. Today, you want to focus on gold. That is what we are watching today. We are seeing long positions above 1,782 favored. Targets at 1,802 and 1,809 in extension. Follow Trading Central on Twitter for all of those Forex market updates. For Trading Central Web TV, I'm Olivia Vaz.